new scientific discovery could change the lives of those who have lost their speech. Now, a group of scientists say they can decode brain signals in order to turn them into vocalization. RT's Trinity Chavez reports.
Scientists have found a way to turn brain signals into actual words and sentences, providing new hope for those who have lost their speech. The system collects and maps brain signals that trigger movements of the jaw, larynx, lips, and tongue. A computer then decodes these signals to produce clear sentences with a speech synthesizer. To test this, a team of researchers out of the University of California, San Francisco, recorded from the brains of 5 people with epilepsy who were already undergoing brain surgery as they spoke from a list of 100 phrases. Afterwards, when the research team fed the signals to a computer model of the human vocal system, it generated synthesized speech that was about half tangible.
The proof that you're seeing is syllable in words.
This latest speech-generating device is the second to appear this year that uses brain signals to produce speech. Back in January, a team of neuroscientists from Columbia University created a system that captures a person's responses to auditory speech, which was then decoded by machine learning to produce synthesized speech.
6, 7, 8, 9.
Electronic engineering professor Dr. Nima Mascarani says he hopes it will be life-changing. In a statement, he said, "Our voices help connect us to our friends, family, and the world around us, which is why losing the power of one's voice due to injury or disease is so devastating." The approach taken by the UC San Francisco researchers is a bit different. It also taps into brain signals, but instead of decoding auditory speech, it decodes brain signals responsible for verbal speech. Now, if the program proves to be successful, it could be a huge breakthrough for those patients who have suffered from stroke, throat cancer, ALS, or even Parkinson's disease. Reporting in New York, Trinity Chavez, RT.
Hey YouTube, thanks for checking out our channel. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have tons of content for you just like this. For more of RT America's one-of-a-kind news and analysis, be sure to subscribe and never stop questioning more.